Well, hi again. What I have here is a KnightRider. As you can see, it works perfectly. Using just a 555 timer and a 4070. You see? You can adjust the speed here. Okay. So let's put some music. Okay, so as you can see, it's very cool when something has some audio input. I'm using a 5 volt USB charger. Okay guys, if you want the schematics, you can find it on Google. Just search for KnightRider using an 4017 and 555 timer. Okay guys, thanks for watching again.